तो ठीक है.
व्हाट आर यू डूइंग विद दिस लाइन देन? हाउ हाउ जल्दी बोलो.
वर्ड्स के साथ लूज यू सेल्फ, अपने आप को लूज कर दो.
राइट. और ये कोशिश कौन कर रहा है? कोटेशन क्या है?
द ओनली वे टू फाइंड योरसेल्फ.
कोशिश कौन कर रहा है? कोटेशन क्या है? हाँ पढ़ो. कोशिश कौन कर रहा है? कोटेशन क्या है?
The only way to find yourself is to improve yourself.
और तुम क्या करे जा रहे हो? Then pay attention to the quotation. Quotation is saying lose yourself and you are exerting yourself. Why are you doing the opposite? When you want to understand something, do you understand something by going close to it or by doing its opposite? You are doing the exact opposite of what the quotation is saying. Quotation is saying lose yourself and you are strengthening yourself by toiling. How will you ever understand the quote? कोशिश कौन नहीं करेगा? कोशिश कौन नहीं करेगा? तुम्हारे केस में कोशिश कौन नहीं करेगा? मैं. कोटेशन क्या कह रही है? लूज योरसेल्फ. सो डोंट डू एनीथिंग, लेट द कोटेशन बी देयर. Whatever you will do will take you further away from the quote. This way or that way, you will go further away. There is no need to try, neither is there a need to tell yourself, I won't try. Let it be there. And then see what happens. But he is not trying for skill, beta. He is trying to understand. There is great difference between acquiring a skill and understanding. That's why with skill we use the word acquire. With understanding we are saying lose yourself. Don't you see they are opposites? Yes. Acquiring a skill versus losing yourself.
Yes.
Don't you see they are opposites?
But now that I know about ego, so the thing which comes to my mind is that am I not actually strengthening the ego by trying to acquire a skill? Because
no, first of all, don't use the word strengthening the ego and all. We have repeatedly said that ego means I am. This I am will always have an attachment to something. Right? It will always find some kind of an object. Don't say strengthening or weakening the ego. Say displacing it. Say showing it its right house, right position. Ego will be there right till the last moment. The question is not whether ego is strong or weak. In fact, strong ego, weak ego, these are very misleading words. The question is the quality of ego, the position of ego. Where does your I am stand? I am what? I am what? pounds of flesh, social creature, religious affiliation. I am what? What am I? There would always be an answer. Till the last moment, the ego will always have an answer. The question is, what is the quality of that answer? What is the quality of that answer? Ego means your position, your locus. Where are you? Who are you? Ego means your answer to the question, who am I? What is ego? Ego is your answer to the question, who am I? That is what is ego. Now, this question cannot have a strong answer or a weak answer. This question can only have a subtle answer or a gross answer. So don't say he is very egoistic, he is less egoistic. Everybody is egoistic. I don't know what you mean by more or less ego. There are no quantities that can be associated with ego. Only a quality can be associated. You too know that you are there. I too know that I am there. But there is a difference in the way I look at myself and the way you look at yourself. The one who looks at himself as pounds of flesh has ego. The one who looks at himself as bundle of ideas has ego. And the one who knows himself as the understanding shining behind everything, he too has ego. Isme smaller or larger ki koi baat nahi hai. Where is the ego located? Where? How far from the source? What are you saying about yourself? That is the right question to ask.